shirt with a picture of Emiliano Sala on the front. A fitting tribute. Cardiff City 1, AFC Bournemouth 0.
Thanks, Joe. So Cardiff have the lead against Bournemouth in the late game in the Premier League. Harry Redknapp is with us, and we're talking about the title race with Tottenham 4 points behind Liverpool. Manchester City play Arsenal on Sunday. Liverpool are at your former club, West Ham, on Monday. They've had a miserable run of results recently, including getting knocked out of the FA Cup by Wimbledon. They've conceded 9, I think, in the last 3 away. So they need to get the fans back on side, don't they? Can they do it against Liverpool?
Well, it's a type of game that West Ham seems to count for. You know, they always get the big teams like that. Never, you know, always give them a difficult game. So, yeah, West Ham need a performance because they have been dreadful the last 3 away games. I'm sure they will give Liverpool a real test on Monday night. Never an easy place to... Okay, it's different now. The home stadium, it's not like down to Upton Park in the old days with Titan Stadium, but the fans get behind their team, especially for this type of match. So I do think West Ham will give them a tough evening. So there's lots to play for still. I think Tottenham, Man City, you know, they're not... The title is still in the balance at the moment. Liverpool are in a great position, obviously, to have that advantage.
Yeah, they've got the advantage at the moment. It feels like it's in the balance. Our football reporter, Mas Faruqi, is with us. How is it looking over the next few weeks then for the top sides, Mas?
Well, Tottenham, I mean, let's look at the rest of their fixtures for this month. They've got Leicester, as you mentioned, next weekend. Then they've got to turn their focus back to Europe. That huge match in the last 16 of the European Champions League against Borussia Dortmund. Then they're away at Burnley. And then a big match away at Chelsea at the end of February. So, sadly, Chelsea, Maurizio Sarri was saying after today's match that his side need consistency. Up next to them, of course, they've got Manchester.